South Korea, for the first time, is taking part in a large-scale air combat drill in Australia called Piche Black. The 10-day biennial exercise is led by the Royal Australian Air Force. It began on Monday and involves 7 South Korean aircraft, 1 KC-330 tanker and 6 KF-16 fighters. This year, about 100 aircraft from 10 countries, including the U.S., U.K. and Japan, are taking part to improve air combat capabilities and strengthen military ties.